Hey guys, Andrew here, and welcome back to the episode of Fable! When we last left off, we had found a guy. We found the, there we go. We got Maze's request taken care of finding the archaeologist, or whatever that guy's name is. And then, we also took care of the, right after that, we took care of the, we did find the archaeologist, then we killed the white Wolverine. Simple. Taken care of. No more of that. Wait, why is there still a marker there? Defend the people of Knothole Glade from the white Wolverine. Past quest. Yes, I did that. Okay. Weird. Still said there was a quest there, and I was confused. I almost thought that there was, like, actually still a quest there. And I was gonna be mad. What the fuck? Why is there a quest there? Oh, is that the arena? No, that's the Witchwood Arena. What is going on? Why is there still a quest here? It doesn't matter. Any case, a very delightful. Where did? Oh, I don't have my phone on me. Damn it! I should have prepared for this ahead of time. A very delightful user commented on one of the Fable videos and informed me because the merchant won't tell me anymore. Informed me that the last mushroom that I was missing to cure the sick boy of his illness of, I don't know, being too high? I don't even know what the hell the kid's sickness is. Any case, to cure the boy's sickness of too highness, I just have to go into the guild forest and grab the last shroom. Apparently that is where it was, the guild forest. That makes sense as to why I wouldn't check it, because Guild Woods, it doesn't really show up on the map, you know, just the Heroes Guild. So, let's go get that mushroom. Wait, who is in here? Is somebody here? Hello?
Hey, hi. Look, could you do me a massive favor?
Guide you out of here?
My name's Cyril. Me and some friends had a little party here the other night, and I met this drop-dead gorgeous girl from Oakvale. Oh, Myra. I mean, she was a stunner. At least I think she was. But I also thought the trees around us were running around on little chocolate legs, if you see what I mean.
Wow, that's some tough drugs.
Anyway, I really want to see her again. Well, probably. I mean, maybe it was just the mushrooms and she's actually just an ugly stick victim. Even if she isn't, what if she doesn't like me? I'm going to take my chances all the same. Please, take this letter to her in Oakvale.
Letter from Cyril? Okay.
I must know how she feels. The suspense is killing me. Oh, one more thing. Don't try to pass the letter off as your own. I've spent weeks perfecting its sublime poetry.
Okay. Wait, for real? You just... Alright, so I'll head over to wherever that woman is. Oakvale, right? Alright, let's head over to Oakvale. Let's go give the letter to her, then we'll head back, and then we shall get the final blue mushroom, and then we shall go to Powerstone, and then the stupid child will be cured. And then we can make our mun-muns, because that's all that matters here, guys. Just the mun-muns. Alright... Where is this stupid person that needs the letter? How would I even find this person? I guess at the bar. That's where all the damn women always are. Oh, Betty, barmaid. Dawkins, River. Alright, upstairs. Hooray. Who are you? Wait, why are there like eyeballs floating in the sky? Oh my god, what is going on? What is happening? I don't think that's okay. There's a problem clearly happening. Speaking of which, where is my wife? I should have a wife around here. Where is this woman? Also, why is no one? Okay, well everybody's still sleeping. So, I'm going to go in here, sleep myself. And wake up the next morning. Everyone should be awake. Right? Yes, alright. Everyone's awake, bright eye and bushy.
You are wonderful. Would you be keen to get me a wedding ring?
No. What? No. Ew, no. Goodness, no. You are too much too old. Alright, I need to bring this letter to somebody. How about you? Do you want the letter?
You did it! You are a true hero!
Hooray!
What?
Good to see you.
Okay.
I need a wedding ring, I think.
I don't know. I'm not trying to marry you. Where is my current wife? I should have a wife here. Where is my current wife? I'm kind of worried about her. Is she not here anymore? Did I lose a wife somehow? Was it the death? Was it the plague? Where is my wife? Stats. Logbook, I guess? Beds? Okay. Basics. Doesn't feel like very helpful. Stats. There we go. Romance. Number of spouses, 2. So I do have 2 spouses. Total number of weddings, 2. Number of times had sex. How do you have the sex? I'm getting real frustrated about the sex thing. How do you have the sex? Sexuality, heterosexual. Can I just change to bi? Can I just marry some men, change to bi? How do you... Damn it, I knew you could have sex in this damn game. How do you do it? Seriously, I'm getting real frustrated. That's not the point. The point is, who's the person that owns this letter? Quest. Current quest. Blah, 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 blah. Hidden booty hunt? What? Somewhere in Albion is some buried treasure. Collect all the... I don't care about that. This dude wanted me... Okay. Where is that stupid thing? Letter. Scrawled in sweaty handwriting is the following poem. My heart beats for you, Myra. You set my soul in blood on fire. Your eyes are like two glowing suns, and your bosom, 2 glorious buns. Please say that you do love me, for I can truly say I do love thee. Please let me be your groom, or I shall blame it on the mushroom. Wow, that took a lot of effort. Value's $1,000? Really? Okay, who am I supposed to give this to? Is this like a legitimate quest? I don't feel like this is a legitimate quest.
Lord.
It didn't even give me like a marker for this. Why are there floating boxes? What is happening? This game is shitting all over itself right now. Oakvale is just in dire straits. The names won't even come up. There's Betty.
I know. Would you be keen to get me a wedding ring? You are wonderful.
Okay, so...
800 hellos.
Still a person there. Man, this game's really not running as well as it should be. There's just still floating eyeballs hanging out. And I'm not a fan of that. This shit freaks me out. Who are you?
Good enough to battle in the arena.
What?
Yeah.
You. Whose house is this? This is a dude's house.
Your greatness.
Your greatness? Whoa, when did I escalate? Hi.
2 words. Wedding ring. I thought of...
Why does everyone want to marry me? Calm down, ladies, please. Items. Others. Letter from Cyril. Use? Wait, I still have that letter, right? I didn't want to give it to her. I just wanted to, like, see if she could tell me. Oh, it's a key item. Good. I don't think I can hand over key items. Cool. Okay, how do I find her? He said Oakvale, right? I'm not crazy. Hidden booty hunt. I don't care about that. Where is the damn... The arena, Temple of Light. I don't care about... Why isn't... Where the hell is this dude's quest? Like, seriously. He didn't give me a quest for this? Or is there a quest and I just didn't take it at the guild hall or something? I'm gonna go back to the guild woods, since I can recall to there. Because I am dastardly confused about exactly the location of this fair maiden. What the where is this dude? Oh, there you are.
Please deliver my letter. My heart is in the throes of amorous agony here.
Take it to her. Who is she? Could you provide me any help? You own one house. Two general shops, one tavern. I thought I said a house for sale. Where's the zoom button? That's one I own. I don't see any other ones for sale. You lied to me. You did say Oakvale, right? I'm not crazy. I'm not crazy. You said Oakvale. You said Oakvale. I feel like I'm crazy. Did this guy not say Oakvale? Can I see people's names now? Or is that like a hit or miss thing? Oh, I don't care about you. Civilian names. Hi there, lady.
I thought of nothing. Two words. Wedding ring.
God damn it. Alright. Items. Others.
Oh, he's just so wonderful.
Okay. No name. Do I have to give this to, do I have to rub this on every single person? Nope.
I need a wedding ring, I think.
Nope. I just have to like rub it on every stupid woman. Wife is still not here, by the way. I have no idea where my freaking bride-to-be went. Or my bride, it's herself. She is my bride. I don't know where the stupid... What? It's really frustrating. I feel like this quest... I feel like something is broken here. Right? Am I crazy? I feel like some part of this game is... Or some part of this quest line is broken. Which is really upsetting. Because I... All I want to do is just get a mushroom. And the game is like, no. No mushrooms for you. No, sir. I will not allow it. It's like, why? Why do? Why you no help me out? Alright, so I've loaded and deloaded this area. So there should be, excuse me. So there should be people in the bar that are not, there we go. Lots of people. Names?
One day, I'm gonna marry him and I mean it.
Why does it only have some people's names? Ah, whatever.
Hello there, our space.
My sweetheart. A beer, if you don't mind.
No, sorry, I failed to get that.
I need a wedding ring, I think.
No, I'm not. Somebody take the damn note. I'm glad, like, half the people here have a name, and then the other half don't. Where is... Can I just talk to this guy down here? Hey, dude.
Ready to help?
Could I just... Beer keg? Jeez'em. Could I... Look, man, I'm trying to, like, find some dumb bitch. Where is she at? The value of cider crates, like other trade items, varies from town to town. Buying and selling from different shopkeepers and wandering traders is a good way to make a profit. I don't need a profit.
Some scallywags trade between the shops to earn themselves gold, you know.
Great. I don't care.
Oh, he's just so wonderful.
Give me some ale.
Thanks.
Where is the freaking... Grr. Where's the damn woman who will take this note? Will you take the note?
about you.
Will you take the note? Where is...
How about a wedding ring?
Shut up!
I need a wedding ring, I think.
I don't... Oh my god, yeah, I can just bone every woman in this town. Great, not the point. The point is someone needs his damn letter, and I'm going to give it to them so I get that stupid freaking mushroom. Hello, ghost lady.
Such a vast sea, and such a small man. Hello again.
Gah. Where is this dumb woman? Is it that one woman that talked to me from, like, when I was a wee lad? And she was like, hey, I remember you. You helped me form my teddy bear, and I love you. And I was like, I don't remember your name, girl. And she was like, that's fine. I don't remember yours. And I was like, that's rude. I was a hero. I am a hero. You should remember my name.
Hey, hero, can you help me out?
What?
Oh, a hero. I could really use your help, sir. I run a harmless little chicken contest down on the beach, but I'm having a bit of ghost trouble. Some deceased chicken fancier, no doubt. The thing is, he's scaring all my punters away. You couldn't, you know, work some of your hero magic and get rid of him, could you?
What? There's a ghost? What the hell is that supposed to mean? There's a ghost down here? Oh, God. What do you want, ghost?
Ahoy! Ah! At long last, a kind soul who doesn't flee at the sight of me. I have paced this forsaken beach for so many years. Could it be that you be sent by the gods to lift me from my fierce torment?
Sure.
My spirit dwells at the bottom of the sea. Ah! And my poor wife is left destitute and grieving. Ah! She thinks I was but a simple fisherman and still be somewhere lost at sea. It may shock you to learn, dear friend, that I had a small side business in piracy. Ah!
My word.
I hid my sinfully plundered treasure next to the jetty on the western beach. If you were to use a spade to dig it up and give it my wife, I will reward you with plentiful riches, ye old sea dog. If you be in need of a spade, they be sold in town.
Okay. All right. Well, I guess this guy wants me to go all the way back to the other side of town and hand his dear old... Mrs.
You got rid of that ghost yet?
No, shut up. I can't even find the damn woman I was supposed to find. Ugh. Yada, yada, yada. Every time in Oakvale. Yammering, clamoring, bammering, chammering. Somebody take the damn note.
How goes it, Oscar?
Yeah, you can fucking try to insult me with my goddamn nickname all you want, but guess what? I'm the one who has all the ladies. All right, here. Items. Others. Spade. Use. This was by the skipper thing, right? Oh, this is not going to get annoying at all. Yeah, I'm going to have to assign that to something. Let's see here. Others. Oh, my. Spade. Assigned to that one. Perfect. Exactly what I wanted. Okay, somewhere around the skiff. What? You said it was somewhere around here, right? They said it was in between these. Doesn't even show where you've already dug. It's kind of annoying. So So I guess I'll just keep digging and hoping to find something. Maybe... Is there, like, another boat somewhere? Ah, this one. Maybe it's by here. What? It's the only damn other boat there is. Okay, seriously, this is a pain in the ass.
Oh, my
this
love.
One?
Where are you?
Shut up. Oh, is it by all these over here? What? The fuck? There's not enough boats on the goddamn beach. You know, it would really help if you showed me the... Like, I mean, even Pokemon was able to show me the areas I've already previously dug. Come on, man. How hard is this for you? Or like a better system to which... I don't know. There has to be like a... Some kind of measuring system? This is ridiculous. This is such a fucking awful system. I don't know what to do about it. Like, I don't even know what to say. It's just so bad. You just kind of like, dang it. And I'm like, what? Dang what? And how? Where? Where are you saying dang it? Where are you digging? Where is anything happening? Like, I'm digging up everywhere around this damn beach, and I don't see nobody. What the? Can I dig inside of this? I literally am befuddled as to where I'm supposed to dig. I can just keep spamming this, I guess. I think I remember this quest when I was, like, a lot younger, and I think I went across the entire fucking beach, and in spite, just was like, oh, I'll just keep moving forward, one by one, pressing it again, and again, and again, and again, and again, and eventually I'll get it. I remember getting it and being like, that wasn't worth it. I remember just feeling like that wasn't worth all the effort. This is a dumb quest. Why did I just not kill the girl? And then that's like why I became so spiteful about RPGs, where I was like, a lot of this is worthless. It's a waste of my time. Why am I here? Come on, at least like a measuring system or some kind of like hint system, make the controller vibrate just a wee bit when you get close to the thing. There is a better way of doing this. I know there is. I've seen a million other games do it, and your excuse can't be like, oh, it's an older game. It didn't know any better. Fuck that. Like I said, Pokemon even showed you when you dug places. Like, come on. Can't give me that excuse, man. There are better systems in place for digging, and this is just a piss-poor side thing added at last moment with no thought.
I could hear that strange accent of yours once more.
What? Where is it? Where's your goddamn treasure? He's like, you can use a spade to get it. And I'm like, I don't even know what that means. You're acting like I should know by like off the top of my head exactly where this is. You're acting like somehow this thing that you hid is like, oh, it's well known. It's in a location that's very obvious. Has an X marking the spot. I think, like, all you said was it was by a stupid skiff. There's, like, four of them here. And I'm checking all the skiffs. Where? Dude, where is your goddamn treasure? This is a pain. This is, like, a nightmare. Someone uses this as a resume builder. I built this part of the game where the guy digs a spade and finds treasure. You should hire me. No. Don't ever hire that guy. It was bad. It was a bad design. It was so bad. And it makes everyone sad. Where is it? Dude, come on, man. Come on. Did you, like, what? Did you hide it literally behind her?
Strange accent of yours once more.
I haven't found a single thing. I've been doing this for, like, probably 5 minutes now. Okay, yo, dude, where the fuck is your thing? Oh my god, I have to go all the way to the other side of the mountain to talk to him? That is... It's not gonna happen. I'm gonna kill your wife before I do that. Okay. Alright, does that count as a quest? Can I see, like, the hidden booty hunt? What is this? What is this shit? Okay, why does the mini-map show shit going on, but, like, my map don't show no shit no going on? Yo, what that about? Pan? Zoom? Okay. Hello? Zoom? Zoom? Okay. Can I... Okay, there's like three reticles here. Oakvale. Alright. How do you zoom in? What's the zoom in button? Zoom in. There are three quests here. But they're not here no more. Where are they? Show me. Literally show me where they are. Zoom in. Please show. Please show me where these quests are. Chicken kicking competition and treasure of the ghost pirate. Great! Where are they? Where? Physically, where on the map are... This is just... I'm getting so salty. And I don't need to be getting salty about a fucking treasure that's not even mine to have. Where is your... Look at this. I can just dig inside of a rock if I wanted to. That's fine. Does this ghost not even remember where his own fucking treasure is? I feel like he's also forgetting where his treasure is. This is absurd. Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna have to run over and talk to his stupid fucking inflatable ass.
Good to see ya.
Shut up. God damn it. Alright, so now I gotta run all the way back over and talk to this guy, because what he told me is not even a freaking goddamn... Look at this. Find the ghost treasure and return it to his wife. Useless. Literally useless quest information. How did you fuck this up so bad? Have you never, ever, 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 ever in your once life of shitness played a D&D game?
You got rid of that ghost.
No, shut up. Have you never, like, played a game where you can explain what the quest is, where the quest is, things like that? There are so many other games that did this better.
Haven't ye felt it be right next to the jetty on the western beach, me old matey? On the left, as ye look out to sea.
Right? It be right next to the jetty on the western beach, me old matey. On the left, as ye look out to sea. Jetty, western beach, on the left. Okay. Western beach, which was where I was, pretty certain. Are you the dumb bitch that... No.
I need a wedding ring.
Shut
I
up.
Think.
You got rid of that ghost yet?
By a jetty. I don't know what the hell a fucking jetty is. I guess I'm supposed to. Of course I know what weird words are. Sure. This isn't a game made for everyone. Alright. So the West Beach. Here's the West Beach. By the jetty. What? What's a jetty? Is that a jetty? Is that a jetty? Is that a jetty? Are you a jetty? Is this a jetty?
Such a vast.
Is that a jetty?
And such a small.
What the hell is a jetty? Is a jetty just like a little boat? It's right here. What is a jetty? Looking out to sea. So here. Oh, it's a jetty that's looking out to sea. So...
Oh, love. Where are you?
This one? Over here? Okay. Not that jetty. This jetty on the left side. All right. What the fuck? Where? What is a jetty? This better be a goddamn jetty. What is a jetty? Explain. Explain what a fucking jetty is, dude. Like, is a jetty a small boat? Shut up. Is a jetty a small boat? I thought these are skiffs. But maybe they're not. Is it? It said it's facing the sea. So should it be like... Like, where? Where is this damn goddamn jetty? There is no... Wait, are you talking about, like, is there another beach around here? Where's the fucking... No, which is just... Give me the fucking map. Give me the world map. I can't go anywhere else. I can go to the clifftop path.
Oh, my love.
Are you saying that it's not here? Like, I have to go up to the clifftop pass. I have to go, like, somewhere down below? Like, it's not actually in Oakvale? Like, it's somewhere outside of Oakvale? Because that would be real obnoxious, dude. Also, not explained very well at all when you say jetty. What am I supposed to assume the jetty is? God, this is so dumb. So dumb. All right. No, this can't be right, because there's no other... I'm just taking a one-way track. God damn it, map first. Just taking a one-way track to the Twin Blades camp. I mean, I don't know. Maybe that is the right way. Maybe. I have no idea, man. It's really hard to know. Really hard to know when you give me words like jetty. Is that a thing? Seriously, is that like a British word for something? Because if it's British, then fuck off, man. You gotta make your... Like, if you're gonna localize a game, then at least put it into words that I would use. I don't use a jetty. I don't know. I literally do not know what a fucking jetty is. I've been out on a boat before. I've been out in the ocean before. I've never heard of a fucking jetty. I've been on a rowboat. I've been on a skiff, which is those small boats that have the little, like, and they don't have engines, the ones you row. Like the Titanic had. You know, the escape boats. Those were like skiffs, basically. I've been on, like, motorboats. I've never been on a jetty. What the fuck's a jetty, dude? Could you explain a jetty? Do I have to Google what the fuck a jetty? What the fuck's a jetty? It's just really bad. Like, you could have just not done this.
Leave me be.
Shut up, dude. I'm not here for you. Here for a fucking jetty. Any of you got a jetty? I think there was a way to the beach from Twin Blades area. I want to say. I also want to say that this game is going to be fun. All right, there's not. Kawhi wasted my time. All right, well, I'm going to go back to Oakvale, and then I guess I'm just going to end the episode, look up what a jetty is, and come back later. How's that sound? Sound good? Sounds good to me. Okay, well, with that out of the way, I'm going to go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. If you liked what you see, go ahead and click subscribe. Otherwise, leave a comment in the comment section below, tell me what the fuck a jetty is. What the fuck is a jetty? As always, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time, and bye.